Hey guys, I'll show you some local NBA graphics. I mean, holiday graphics. So first, this is the Earthday graphics. They have the green logo, then the dark green logo on the eighth. Then you see the Earth color in green. So see you on the next holiday graphic. This one is for St. Patrick's Day. But this time, it's not the, this is not, the Weather Channel thing, the logo, has no color in green. And the same from Earthday, the San Patrick Day, the logo on YouTube, is colored in dark green. So see you on the next holiday graphic. This one is for Mother's Day. So it has the pink logo on the eighth. So see you on the next holiday graphic. This one is for Valentine's Day. It has the purple thing. And then you see the two hearts pinning together. So see you on the next holiday graphic. Let me show this to you on the holiday graphic. This one is for first day sun. It's colored on orange. But then it's some glasses. So yeah. This one is for the 4th of July. The detective understood everything immediately. It's colored in red. But then, what is this thing called? I don't know what this thing called. So yeah, guys. The 4th of July holiday graphic is looks like this. And the last thing I'm gonna say for you is the first day of winter. It has color dark blue. That's the color dark blue. And then you see the snow. That's all for today. I'll show you guys. I'll show you some local NBA graphics. See you on the next video. Like, subscribe to my channel. Bye.